This year's format, somewhat different to last year, we had a complete mystery box. It was wonderful to see their excitement and their nerves. Their nerves were just there.
Not knowing what I was walking into was way out of my comfort zone.
When it was revealed, we were set back a little bit.
That was a big shock. I didn't quite expect that.
Under that time frame, under that pressure, having that flank steak, pork brisket, something new to a lot of people, really made people think about what they were doing.
But I did like the quirky ingredients I could use and make something interesting out of it.
Questions came flying through. What are we going to cook? How are we going to do it?
An hour to plan your menu and get in there and cook.
I think this competition is crucial to get chefs evolving with food, get them thinking, get the creative juices going.
Some amazing produce there from Gourmet and Provador, and everything was vibrant and fresh.
Thinking differently, plating differently, it's not something we do every day.
Different skills and different techniques and sort of cooking methods come out in everyone.
A good chef, you've got to be able to create something, cook it, whether you used it before or not, bring all those skills to the table.
There's been some real surprises coming into the tasting kitchen. I mean, we've had really, really technical, hard things to make under pressure and particularly out of your comfort zone of your own kitchen.
I've seen this competition evolve into what it is now. That is exceptional.
The secondary cuts are a lot more flavoursome and if cooked right, they taste amazing.
All the chefs get along, there's no egos in the kitchen.
I'm talking to the other chefs as well and talking about how they cooked it and what they put together, and I'm learning different combinations.
The whole point of a mystery box is that we want to be surprised as judges. We don't know what's coming out, we don't know who we're judging, and there's been some fantastic surprises coming up on the plates.
Force you to think about how you can present it in a different way.
Most of the public will be surprised with some of the food that these clubs could pull out.
It's good to see people using some interesting ingredients that you normally wouldn't see on desserts.
It's great for the competing chefs to take new ideas back into their club. This competition is crucial to get new food on the menus in clubs, keep members interested, and to keep their menus evolving.
Really enjoy seeing what other clubs are doing, what we're doing, where we sit.
So much talent that we saw in both kitchens today, and this is one day out of 3 days. You can only imagine where we're going to be next year.
Yeah, I'd love to come back and do it again next year, hopefully better.